Well, some good news on the fight to raise minimum wage in the Commonwealth. The Pennsylvania House of Representatives approved a measure that would raise the minimum wage to $15 by 2026. Pennsylvania's minimum wage is set at the federal minimum of $7.25 an hour and last increased in 2009. The measure would gradually increase the minimum wage to $15 by changing from $7.25 to $11 in its first year, then to $13 in 2025, and finally to $15 in 2026. The measure now heads to the Pennsylvania Senate.